guests, would please give a warm welcome to Pop Up Puppet Cinema. April 25th, 1936, deepest, darkest Peru. After months of research, I hoped to finally lay my hands upon the famous Chachapeyan golden statue, goddess of fertility. Okay, gotta be careful, Indy. Gotta time this right. Jones, again we see there is nothing you can possess which I cannot take away. And you thought I'd give it up. You chose the wrong friends. This time it will cost you.
Too bad the Javinos don't know you the way I do, Belloc.
Yes, too bad. You could warn them. If only these simple savages spoke English.
I beg your pardon.
You're so racist.
I will not stand for this offensive generalization by the French.
Right, lads, grab this. Where have they gone?
Stevie, beheaded swine.
Well, too late now. Come on, lads. Bullseyes on in 10 minutes. Can we have our ball back, please?
Leave it. It's fine. This scene's gone on too long as this. Roll tackles.
On my return to the college, I was interviewed by the FBI agents Porkins and Bowtie. They informed me that the Nazis were trying to locate the headpiece of the Staff of Ra in order to find the lost Ark of the Covenant. So I boarded a plane to Nepal to see my old friend Professor Ravenwood. We'd had a falling out 10 years before. I had an affair with his daughter, who's now 25. Don't do the math. It really doesn't reflect well on me. Hello, Marion.
Indiana Jones. I always knew someday you'd come walking back through my door.
For a bar, there doesn't seem to be many drinks.
Well, we had to cut the drinking scene.
I see. Just a short round, then.
Hello, Dr. Jones.
Not you, Shorty. I don't need you to the sequel.
It's a prequel, Dr. Jones.
Get out of here. Now, Marion, I'm after a medallion your father had. A circular one with a crystal in the center.
Why did you leave me?
Because I'm not the Marion kind. Ow!
This is my place. Get out! Bar's closed.
We are not thirsty. You're fired.
Pub quizzes last night.
No. We are not quizzes. You're fired.
We've no bands on here till next week.
You're not here to listen to bands? Now, as I was saying, your fire is dying here. Why don't you tell me where the medallion is?
Here, if you want it, it's in the fire.
Hey, you!
Oh, ow! My hand! Oh, ouchie! Oh,
You don't have to thank me all at once, Marion.
Thanks, Indy. Took advantage of me at 15. Came back 10 years later and burned down my business and home. You're the best. Yay!
From Nepal, Marion and I took a plane bound for Cairo, where the Germans were looking for the Ark, where my old friend Salah would help us out. Salah, how are you?
Good, Indy. All the better for seeing you. Marion says you have a medallion for me to translate.
Oh, hello, you. What's your name?
Dust Squeak!
I believe he's called Bismarck.
Guten Tag.
Oh, he's adorable. Oh, look, Indy, look at him. Look, Indy, he's waving at you.
I see your family's grown since the last time I was here.
Yes, Indy. Faulty contraceptives.
Faulty contraceptives?
Bad mates. Now, let us inspect this amulet.
Wait, if we're done with the bad dates line, do we still need the Nazi monkey?
Not really. To be honest, I've never understood how a monkey could be a spy in the first place.
Fine.
Now, the amulet. Now, yes, the Germans have one of these. Theirs is only one-sided. Let me see. It says, use a staff 1.5 in length, and when the sun hits its zenith, a beam will land on one of the many Egyptian fish-shaped buildings.
Fish-shaped buildings? What does it say on the reverse?
Made in China.
Then it's too late. They'll have identified the fish-shaped building.
Not too soon, Indy. Their staff is in feet and inches. China is metric. Their staff is too short. Which, in regard to the location of the fish-shaped buildings, you know what this means?
They're digging in the wrong place.
Place like the fish? Fish-shaped building, was that just in there so you could make a pun about fishes?
Where else would you find the well of soul?
Sal's had a weakness for fish puns ever since he became obsessed with HMS Pinafore.
I am the monarch of the sea.
See what I mean?
Jeez Louise, I'm out of here.
Marion, wait.
You'll be fine, Indy. Come, let us locate the Ark.
I left Cellar above ground to keep an eye out for any Nazis that might wander along.
Hurry up, Indy!
Well, I use the Staff of Ra to try and find the final resting place of the Ark.
Recover. to the airport. Ready to fly?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, bomber's ready.
Thank you.
How rude!
With the plane out of commission, Salar arranged passage for us on the ship Bantu Wind. 2 hours in, we had unexpected visitors. We took back the Ark and Marion into the bargain.
Captain! Captain! We can't find Indiana! We looked everywhere!
Not everywhere! Look! Ha 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 ha! Amazing! He's going to drop!
Really?
He bloody will.
Is he getting inside?
No.
What's he going to do when it submerges?
He's not a fish, is he?
I am the monarch of the...
And now, Salar!
Don't take it out on me. I didn't make this up. Let's just say the budget, he somehow gets in, and we're all okay with it because we like the film.
Okay. I'm all right with that. Good luck, Indy!
Good luck!
Somehow got on board the submarine, we traveled for days to a German encampment. I had the opportunity to destroy the Ark, but what Belloc had said, that the Ark was a direct line to God, how could I destroy it? What right did I have? I was captured and Marion and I were tied together as the Germans prepared to open the Ark.
Gentlemen, we are about to make history. Yora will be eternally grateful.
Nice outfit.
Are these the special ceremonial robes for the ritual incantations when opening the Ark?
No, brother.
Can we get on with this, please?
Marion, close your eyes.
I can't. They're buttons.
Good point. Just look at the floor and whatever you hear, don't look up.
Sky, and I'm sick of hearing about BPI. Bloody cold callers on a Sunday too. That's my one day off. Right, you must for this.
Thank you.